All right, coming up next, we get to this welterweight bout between Jorge Masvidal and Donald Cerrone.
You ready?
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Game Bread gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Leg kick now, Joe. Pretty good knee to the body by Jorge Game Bread Masvidal. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Landed that one. And now Masvidal's now dealing with a cheek cut. Oh!
He's left hand!
He's got him here.
Oh, caught with a power!
Oh, huge right hand!
Big shot!
Oh, wow!
Big punches here.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Goes in and secures the takedown. Elbow now to the hand. That one landed by Cowboy Cerrone. Oh, and again with the big elbow, Joe. That hurts to watch. Now potentially working on a submission instead.
He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trapping the arm, then step over that arm with his leg, put his leg behind the back of his opponent's head, secure his shin to the back of his knee, and clamp down.
And there it is!
Stunning, and he really made it look easy. Used great technique to get the choke and get the win.
Well, yeah, Joe, he told us during fight week he's been working dutifully on his submission game and he was going to look for an opening here tonight. Safe to say he found one. Near perfect setup on the choke. It was sunk in deep, and his opponent had no choice but to tap out or go to sleep.
And let's look at it from a different angle. Reverse triangle, perfectly executed for the submission victory.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round.
Okay, sorry, I'm running late.